I'm Glenn, and I'll be discussing our work on learning to perform multi-stage tasks by learning temporal logic formulas from demonstrations. Imagine demonstrating a multi-stage task to a robot bartender. First fill the glass, then grasp it, and then deliver it, and do so efficiently. How should a robot take only successful demonstrations of this task, and infer what must be done to complete the task, and also what must be avoided, like completing task components in the wrong order, or colliding with a human? IOC answers this question by assuming that demonstrators are optimizing a cost function and attempts to learn it. However, it's hard to learn a cost function that captures all of the temporal task constraints. Alternatively, these constraints can be directly encoded with LTL, but methods that learn LTL formulas from data generally require both safe and unsafe demonstrations to regularize the learning, rendering them inviable for safety-critical robotics tasks. Our insight is to take the best of both worlds. We show that we can solve the LTL learning problem with only safe demonstrations by using demonstrator optimality to regularize the problem. Formally, we assume the demonstrator is solving constrained optimization, where phi is an LTL formula. The task is embedded in this formula, which has two components, the atomic preposition parameters, which define relevant low-level regions in the state space, and the logical structure, which define the temporal and logical task constraints as a function of those low-level APs. Concretely, we can represent the bartender task in this format by stringing together APs like the glass and delivery states with temporal LTL operators that define the high-level task structure. The cost function encodes efficiency concerns like path length. Now formally, our goal is to learn the unknown parameters using demonstrations that are solutions to this optimization. Before discussing our method, let's focus on the LTL constraint. To evaluate if a trajectory satisfies an LTL formula, we can check if it returns true on a compressed parse tree representation of the formula. This can be done by finding an assignment of Boolean variables, denoted z, that satisfy constraints defined by the tree structure. Intuitively, z represents a high-level abstraction of the demonstration, that is, a high-level plan. Then given z, we can enforce that the formula is satisfied with a constraint of this form. Now, let's discuss how we can learn the AP parameters, assuming the structure is known. We can rewrite the demonstrator's problem, making z explicit. Now, let's assume the demonstrator chooses any feasible high-level plan z that satisfies the formula, and then finds a locally optimal low-level trajectory psi for that plan. Then, the demonstrations will satisfy the KKT conditions for that z, so we can learn theta p and theta c by finding the parameters that make the KKT conditions hold on those demonstrations. KKT includes primal feasibility, which makes the demonstration satisfy the candidate LTL formula. The remaining conditions enforce that the demonstration cannot be locally improved for fixed C. If we also want to learn the logical structure, the parse tree is now unknown, and we need to search over edges and labels. Now, assuming the demonstrator uses any feasible high-level plan is not enough. For example, the demonstration is also feasible for a formula which only enforces that you visit at least one of the APs, but this formula does not encode the task and does not explain why the demonstrator incurs a larger path length by filling and grasping the glass. Instead, we should try to enforce global optimality in the discrete component. That is, the demonstrator makes the best high-level plan. This is challenging to enforce directly, so as a surrogate, we will use the notion of spec optimality, which roughly enforces that trajectories do not needlessly visit or avoid APs. This invalidates many weaker formulas. As every globally optimal demonstration is also spec optimal, we can introduce a falsification loop to iteratively impose global optimality. Specifically, we impose spec optimality in the KKT problem, and then search to see if we can find a counterexample under the candidate LTL formula. If we can, the formula is invalid, and at the next iteration, we enforce that this counterexample violates the formula. We continue until we can no longer find counterexamples, at which point the return formula will make the demonstrations globally optimal. We demonstrate our approach on the bartender task, learning the structure and AP parameters of the LTL formula. This enables us to plan trajectories completing the task from novel start configurations. We also show that by learning a high-level abstraction of the task via LTL, we can learn from demonstrations of the same high-level task in different environments and apply the learned formula to complete the task in new environments. We also evaluate our method on learning a quadrotor surveillance task, learning the LTL structure and AP parameters along with the cost function parameters. In summary, we learn LTL formulas to generalize demonstrations of multi-stage tasks. We use continuous and discrete optimality conditions to regularize the learning problem, enabling us to learn complex tasks on high-dimensional systems with only a small number of safe demonstrations.